Good morning everybody. For today, we're going to overhaul the main engine cylinder number 1. During inspection in our port, we found out that some piston rings was broken. But we don't have enough time to do this job. So, let's go guys. So guys, we're going to start the job. We remove all the connections to the cylinder cover. We remove the nuts by hydraulic jack. So now we are lifting the cylinder cover. Our last port, we don't have enough time to do this job. So we have to replace the piston rings. Then we have to check the cylinder liner and so on. After removing the cylinder cover, we are going to remove also the bolts from the crosshead. Clean the upper part of the liner and remove the bearing. By lifting up the piston together with the stopping box. So guys, you see now the piston. We lift up the piston and we can see the carbon. That it means we have blow by in the piston rings. Piston rings were broken. So we are lucky that we don't have scavenging fire. But we have already blow by because we experienced that the temperature of the scavenging port are going high. The temperature of the exhaust also is going high. So what we do is to slow down the engine until we arrive here in the anchorage. Yan. And the office advised us to increase the lubrication. So now guys, we can see piston rings are broken. So guys, we're going to check the ring groove, the clearance, okay. The piston ring and the ring groove. It's still in the limit. But if not, we will replace the piston crown. And so we're going to check the liner. If the liner is still not in the limit. As we can see, the piston rings are new. But the problem is really the liner. So guys, we are now checking the clearance of the liner, but we found out that over the limit. So we decide to replace the liner. For replacing the liner, it's not easy if we don't have time. So guys, we found out that the clearance is already 6 to 8 mm, but the limit is only 2.2. So guys, we have to replace the liner. Now we are lifting up the light, the cylinder jacket, and we found out it's very dirty, plenty rust. One also problem with the jacket cooling. This engine here, we can remove first the jacket cooling before the cylinder liner. After removing the cylinder jacket, mount the special tools for lifting up the liner with the overhead crane. Remove all the connections of the lubricating oil, the nozzles, the pipings, the fittings to the new cylinder liner. Transfer all connections to the new cylinder liner. Clean very well. Blow with air all the nozzles. The cylinder liner has been mounted. And also the jacket cooling. Cleaning and inspection of the piston crown. Checking the grooves. Checking the ring grooves and mounting the new piston rings. We mount the new sets of piston rings. This halokot.
Patay mo patay. Ketam. Patay mo kat. Ket. Okay. Bak. Okay. Wait.
So after mounting the piston ring, we put back the piston slowly but surely.
That's great. It's fine.
During mounting the piston, we must put oil in the piston rings on the liner, oil bath. After setting down the piston rod to the crosshead, the bolts of the crosshead must be secured and also the stopping box. When they are securing the bolts of the stopping box and the connecting rod, we are going to mount the cylinder cover in its position. Before mounting the cylinder cover, double check the cylinder liner if there are some object was left behind. Be sure that the fire rings is mounted and the cylinder cover gasket also mounted in position. Mount back all the connections to the cylinder cover. Tighten the nuts with the hydraulic chuck and required hydraulic pressure. So guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, likes and share. I hope you learned something and I will not hesitate to upload some experiences here on board. Thank you very much. God bless.